Namaskar, I am Dr. Juri Hajarika from Bhupen Hajarika School of Mass Communication, Krishnakanta Hontikoi, State Open University. Dear learner, I welcome you to the program of Bachelor of Arts in Journalism and Mass Communication. Mass communication refers to the imparting and exchanging of information on a large scale to a wide range of people. The program of Bachelor of Arts in Journalism and Mass Communication focuses on every aspect of mass communication like print media, electronic media, digital media, advertising, public relations, and so on. So Bachelor of Arts in Journalism and Mass Communication program is a bachelor degree program. It is offered under the semester system by the university as per latest UGC norms. This BA program is offered by the university in both pass and major, and it comprises of 6 semesters. The minimum duration of completing this program is 3 years, and the maximum duration is 8 years. Regarding the eligibility criteria for admission into this program, anybody who have completed 10+2 or equivalent examination in any stream, including vocational stream, from a council or university recognized by UGC, higher secondary, or any equivalent degree examination from any recognized examination board can apply for the program. And those who have completed diploma from any polytechnics in any branch can also apply for this particular program. Now let us have a look at the courses provided under this program. The BA program has a total of 24 courses with 4 credits in each course. The Bachelor of Arts in Journalism and Mass Communication in the first semester provides one course or one paper, that is Introduction to Mass Communication, which is common to both major and pass. In the second semester also, this program provides one course, that is Journalism, which is again common for both major and pass learners. In the third semester, however, there are 2 courses or 2 papers. History of Media, which is common for both major and pass, and Traditional Folk Media, which is exclusively for the major learners. In the fourth semester also, there are 2 courses, Media Laws and Ethics, which is again common for major and pass learners, and Indian Constitution is only for the major learners. In the fourth semester, we have 5 papers or 5 courses, of which Electronic Media Radio is for the major learners and Electronic Media is for the pass learners. Then the other 3 papers, that is Advertising, New Media and Computer Application, and Writing for the Media in English and Assamese, are for the major learners. In the last semester, that is the 6th semester, again there are 5 courses or papers, of which 1 paper is for the pass course learners, that is Advertising and Public Relations. The other 4 papers are for the major learners. These are Electronic Media Television, Public Relations, English for Media Studies, and Project or Production, and Viva Voce. Regarding the course on Project or Production and Viva Voce, which is offered in the 6th semester, the objective of the dissertation is to help the learners acquire ability to apply multidisciplinary concepts, tools, and techniques to address communication and media-related problems, and or to evolve new and innovative theoretical framework. And in this course, 80 marks has been assigned for the project or production, and another 20 marks has been assigned for the Viva Voce. Here, every learner will have to carry out either a minor project or prepare an audio or audio-visual project for the program. The project guidelines in details has been provided in the university website, that is www.kkhsou.in. So dear learners, I hope you have got a fair idea about the BA program in Journalism and Mass Communication after watching this video. Thank you and welcome once again.